Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Kelly, you know, if not for the fact that the company has a policy about people dating in the office, I really like the manager.
Are you serious?
Yeah. I don't know. I have these feelings for him.
Well, what do you expect? He's a nice guy and the man of every girl's dream.
You know what? I'm not interested in him anymore. You can have him all to yourself. But the part of you saying you can do anything for me, I think I like that part. How about you and your lover make the company sign in a check of $10,000 to my account?